come into this world with our eyes closed. And most of us choose to live our whole lives that way. We blindly follow anyone who will lead us, giving ourselves over to anything that provides us with a sense of purpose. For me, it was the Marines. I had enlisted 6 months ago with my best friend, Will. Now we're half a world away, being deployed into South Korea. We were brothers in arms. No matter how bad it got, I could always count on him to keep me alive.
Jiro Mitchell, can't be all that. This is one of those times to sink in.
The old man was a leatherneck, so I didn't really have much of a choice.
Yeah. I joined up because of the old man, too. I wanted just to get away from
him. You can't get much further away than this.
Listen up! We have orders. Sending an LC up. Down and dirty, just like we touch. Everybody know what's going on? Everybody know they're going. Hoorah! Everybody ready? Let's do this! Mitchell, arms, lead out!
Let's get the building.
North Korea was invading Seoul. We had to push them back. This wasn't just a mission. It was an initiation.
Everybody hold tight. Here we go.
Just like in training, don't you?
Jump down. Everyone needs to move. Remember, short bursts before they fall. Everyone up? Bad boat should be up ahead.
Thank you.
cross over to the other side. There's a boot there.
Taking the east tunnel out.
Copy that.
Let's move.
On me.
Thank you.
here.
Find an access panel and press the charge to your life.
Copy that, sir. Mitchell, on me!
So I'll see you all next week. Bye.